The gals are the steadiest, the love the liveliest, the life the loveliest, way back, way back home.
No place like home,
sweet home.
Ladies, boys and girls, prepare to be astounded, bedazzled, and otherwise stupefied. I'm Three Dog, your master of ceremonies. And here's me, with the news. It's that time again, kids. The adventures of the Capital Crusader. Yay! Hooray! Oh, seriously, how can you not dig this gal? Am I right? Children, I'm afraid I've got some terrible, terrible news. GNR sources have confirmed that the mushroom cloud seen in the vicinity of Megaton was in fact Megaton. It's been no secret that the pre-war nuke in the center of town had a live atomic core, and under the wrong conditions, could still go kaboom. Well, go kaboom it has. Just a tragic accident, right? Don't you believe that for a second, folks. Word is that twisted old land grabber Alistair Tenpenny, founder of the posh Tenpenny Tower, has been looking to secure that spot for years. I suspect foul play, folks. But just who did the dirty deed? Ask yourself this. Why has the kid from Vault 101 been sighted hanging around Tenpenny Tower? Why, indeed. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. And now, some music.
I'm young and I'm in my prime. Well, I don't pick my jobs, I'm ready for any old kind. Yes, I'm a real young man, a brand new 25. Yes, I'm a real young man, a brand new 25. Well, I'm willing, I'm able, I'm frantic, much alive. Well, I'm 6 feet tall, I ain't so handy down. Yes, I'm 6 feet tall and I ain't so handy. Rockin' brown. Mighty one. Yeah, when there's work to do. do, you better send for the mighty one. Yes, he'll stay on the job until the job is done.
Each morning, a missionary advertises with neon signs. He tells the native population that civilization is fine.
So bongo bongo bongo, I don't wanna leave the Congo. No 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 no. Bingo bango bongle, I'm so happy in the jungle I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, false teeth, doorbells, landlords, I make it clear.
That no matter how they coax you,
stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happens?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way, Daniel?
At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, Donnie?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
Caught
something. So, bongo, 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 he don't want to leave the car.
No!
Bongo, bongo. Bingo, bango, bongo, he's so hungry in the jungle, he refuses to go.
Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, street car, packed with noise in my ear.
No matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
They hurry like savages to get aboard an iron train.
The Tringalingo Hula Humble Express.
And though it's smoker and it's crowded, they're too civilized to complain.
I'm on the door, sorry, mine.
When they've got 2 weeks vacation, they hurry to...